and then I look at their body. And the body tells me everything I need to know. So all I need to do is I need to know how to ask questions, collect their history, like it's basically, it's like an investigation about their past, and then it's an assessment of their body. That's my starting point, and everything I do from there on in, I can get very objective feedback if I know how to read their body. So it doesn't matter now where the person next is, this is the best way to try and make that's the best way. That is totally irrelevant, because everyone's an individual. There's no guarantee that whatever you do is going to work with a person. You have to be willing to be a completely open cup. It could be a blank slate at the start and say, okay, based on my experiences and their experiences, I think we'll go down this route first. If it doesn't work, we'll change direction.